early aughts when we were talking about chess a lot with Grishuk, and he was telling me that, like, whenever somebody played a6 against him, just played the knight off against him, he felt, okay, this game I won, let's start preparing for the next one. And we've progressed from that point to a 6a3 as a reply. In the first two rounds of the first strong tournament of the year, we have 6a3 played by the two perhaps biggest figures of 2016. Yeah, very curious.
He has to do is to play the move rook to d2, continue with the same plan of going knight d3 and rook f2 check, so natural. And even after rook g1, which is Wesley's idea, you can just take that off and play knight d3 again, and all you need to do is land a queen over to the g file and it's mate.